How to use a colon. Here are five main ways in which to use a colon. 1. To focus attention on something, for example, a list, a quotation, a noun or noun phrase. Let's look at some examples. First of all, a list. The colors in a rainbow are in a strict sequence, colon. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo and violet. Next, quotation. George Clooney once made this incisive remark, colon, you never really learn much from hearing yourself speak. Next, a noun or phrase. Eccles, a town in Greater Manchester, UK, is famous for one thing, colon, Eccles cakes. Note, Eccles cakes are traditionally made from flaky pastry, butter, nutmeg, candied peel, sugar and currants. They are exported all over the world. Now here's the second way to use a colon, to join two sentences that complement or are related to each other. Here's an example. If you have fair skin, be sure to wear a sunscreen lotion when out in the sun, colon. Sunburn can be very painful. Note, the two parts are complete in themselves. The second part explains and complements the first part. Use this writing technique sparingly so as not to interrupt the flow of your writing. A third way to use a colon is with numbers. For example, with time, 12:34, 12:34. With ratios, 4:3, 4:3. Biblical citations, Genesis chapter 1, verse 1, Genesis 1:1. A fourth way to use a colon, in titles and subtitles, as in the book Himalaya, colon, A Human History. And finally, number five, after a salutation in formal or business writing, for example, Dear Mr. Cowell, colon. So now you know the five main ways to use colons, so start employing them in your writing. Remember, use colons 1 to focus attention on something, 2, to join two related sentences, 3, with numbers, 4, in titles and subtitles, and 5, after a salutation in formal or business writing. Has this video helped you? Hit like now, and continually improve your English by subscribing to this channel. Hit the subscribe button now, click the bell icon, and choose all to be notified when there are new videos. And build a powerful English vocabulary with my free course on Udemy. Go to goodenglish.online.